I'm wondering who that girl was. The thief, I mean. She definitely plays a bigger role than I'm thinking about. I don't know. I don't know if she's good or bad. I know for a fact that I don't trust Fizz Widget. So the fact that I'm putting it into his hands, I don't know, I don't like that.
Nobody, I mean nobody, gets by the mathematician.
I guess all the good names were taken.
Watch your mouth, Zero, before the mathematician subtracts your head from your shoulders.
Sir, as a fellow number cruncher, could I please ask what this is all about?
That moon's where we divide losers from winners before adding them to the Megacorp games. There's a challenger up there ready to reduce you to nothing.
This technology looks familiar. Perhaps I could.
Oh yes, he's gonna get big.
Think you can get us to that moon?
Oh, that's awesome. Clank the Iron Giant. Dabo Orbit.
Hey! Remember us?
Who is that guy? Okay, punch, bomb strike, jump, fire missile.
My ex-wife always told me I had a short temper.
Hello there. This is like a giant Godzilla kind of thing. Whoa! Come here, you. Just gotta keep doing this. Uh-oh, you know, I don't really know that I'm gonna win. What else is around here? He's got a lot of health, that's for sure.
Is that all you can do?
You know what I feel like? Venom in Ultimate Spider-Man with that jump. If y'all haven't played that game, it's really fun. He could jump really high, and he could also eat people. That was really cool. Alright, where is he? Down here? Hello again. Aha! Gotta get more health, though. Hold on. Get out of here, helicopter. More bombs. Should I throw my bomb? Yeah, there we go. Let's go. Uh-oh. Oh, there's some health. I need to find more. Oh, there it is. More missiles. Let's get these helicopters out of here. Alright, let's see. Oh, good. More health. Just in the buildings, I guess. That's cool. How do I get him? Get out of here, helicopters. More bombs. Where is he? He keeps just punching me, and I don't like that. I like that the health is inside of here. Oh, hello there.
Damn, I'm
Hello. Let me grab more. I'm jumping. Gotta get to that building. I feel like I've already cleared away a lot of the city. Hold your horses. Where'd he go? Really need to focus more on the helicopters. Man. Where is he? Looks like he's right over here. There we go. Hello there. Is that the guy from the Thugs for Hire? I think it might be. A lot of helicopters now. Now where'd you go? He's got some bombs, so I gotta watch out for that.
Is that all you can do?
Let me throw more at him. Coming for you. Oh gosh, I gotta go for the buildings. Gotta get out of here. More health, that's good. There's one. Should I just keep doing that? Oh, a skill point. Here we go. Alright, I'm gonna keep moving until I can get more bombs. Ha! Doing this for now. Uh-oh. This could be bad.
Slower they are. Backpack, goodbye.
A lot easier the second time around. I didn't end with very good health, though, but still. It was fun. I liked that. The buildings are definitely the way to go. Blow them up and it'll give you health and ammo.
Divide and conquer, huh? Hey, guess you guys were prime after all. You're going to the Megacorp Games!
Welcome to Megacorp Games, sponsored by Megacorp. Okay, Megacorp contestants, get ready to grapple with our Megacorp Gladiator team. And if you survive that, enter the Megacorp Battle Arena with our Mega Spider Body, our Mega Death-defying Mega Cage match. Then open the throttle for the all-Megacorp Hover Bike Race, brought to you by Team Megacorp Racing. Hostile indigenous population not owned, endorsed, sponsored, supplied, advocated, or even liked by Megacorp. Approach at your own risk. The Mega Corp Games! Keep it mega!
No. No racing for me. Now, how do I get back to where I was? Do I have to go all the way back? Oh, here we go. Let's go. How much money do I have? 15,000. Not enough to buy a new... Well, hello there. Not enough to buy a new weapon. But oh well. Now we can get on our way to, going over here. Wait, how's my... Oh man. Have no ammo. Hold on. Let me go back. And grab this. Let's grab the seeker gun and this. And maybe some volcano. Or lava gun, I mean. Alright, seeker gun. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Are they gonna come past this point? Yay! Alright. Should be upgrading this pretty soon. Hopefully. Whoops. Can I hit that? Oh, darn it. Let's go, let's go. I'm trying to shoot, but like, whenever I shoot, he like turns around almost. Does that make sense? That's the one thing I don't like about this game, is that you can't really, like, aim and shoot, but I guess I need to strafe, that's all. Just keep forgetting about that. Alright, let's see, how should I deal with this? Let's go for turrets and lava. The lava just looks so weird. I don't know if I like it. Now what is this? Should I jump down there? Blitz cannon? Should I go down there? You know, what the heck, let's try it. Or have I already been down there? Alright, let's see. I might throw some of this down there. Hopefully that landed in the right spot. Is that good? Alright, here we go. Alright, now let's go for lava for these fellas. Whew! Did not even see this. Should I go back? Is there anything back there? I'm not sure that there is, but... Oops. Nothing, really. Well, darn. Waste of time to go over there. Alright, let's go for Seeker right now. And I shot it into the floor. How that happened, I have no idea. If it's a Seeker gun, why is it going into the ground? Oh, this should be fun. Let's see. How should I do this? What about the lock on? Oh, there we go. Okay, well, so much for that. Blitz, blitz, blitz. Alright, let's see. What other things do we have in our bag of tricks? Let's do this. But how can I get to a point where I can shoot that thing without getting hit myself? Let's go into this little corner. Well, this should be fun. Let's see. Come on. Yay. Come on, come on. One more should do it. Okay, maybe one more. Didn't think this was so weak. Anything down there? Alright, let's go for swing shot now. And now for the dynamo. This is cool. Aw, man. How do I get back up? There we go. Sorry about that. Don't know why I overjumped that. Alright, let's try this again. Oh, are you kidding me? Okay, ready to see me go across? Okay, there we go. And now what? Wait, what's this TV?
Okay, this must be the core terminal. Let's see what we can get from it.
The power appears to be out in this entire area.
You're right. I better call a maintenance bot. Let's just follow him and fix it ourselves.
Should I? What's this go to? Start? Why would I do that? Oh, this is cool. That's really neat. Oh, man. Alright, there we go. Oof. Pilot's controls always confuse me a little bit sometimes. This is a cool mission. So far. Oh, no. Oh, no. Level it out. Ah. Alright, here we go. Here we go. Be very careful, as I'm trying not to die. Yay! Hey, nice. Think I made it. Alright, now what? What's coming in first? There. There. Aw, man. Alright, let's try that again. This one, this one. That one, that one, that one, that one. Okay, ready for me to get it? Aha! Now what? Hello? It's uncomfortably quiet around here. Hello? I turned the music off? I guess I go back to the start.
Now, let's get the goods on that experiment. What the?
I think I see the problem.
What? Now even the computers are charging us? That's it. This galaxy blows.
You're right about that. Good
Dr.
God.
Dr. James D. Fullbladder reporting on Megacorp experiment number 13. This update is strictly classified. If you are watching this, you're fired. Early thinking held that the specimen was entirely docile in nature. Even overt provocation failed to incite it. But the late Dr. Putrid Son observed that natural levels of monster propanase in the experiment's bloodstream were triggering some remarkable changes. Attempts at neutralizing the specimen's violent tendencies were met with limited success. Our surviving staff recommend that the experiment be destroyed immediately at Megacorp's deep space disposal facility.
The computer's log indicates that we were the first to view that recording.
So FizzWidget must not know. We've got to warn him.
Yellow.
Mr. FizzWidget, you're safe. Sir, brace yourself. We just saw a video of your experiment eating its handlers. I repeat, it eats its handlers.
Ah, yes. Low fat, extra foam, no sprinkles.
Mr. FizzWidget, do you copy? Anyone handling the experiment must exercise the utmost caution.
No. Decapitated. Hmm? What? Oh, yes. Exercise my frontmost cushion.
Sir, your experts recommend that the experiment be liquidated. We will meet you at your deep space disposal facility.
Ah, yes, my cheap date proposal facsimile. It's heavily guarded, so make sure to use the password. Which is, Quarktastic! Yes,
Quarktastic, okay.